Tank Boogie.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in time.
It's so early in the morning. They on their Saturday morning stroll. This one over here, I don't know if y'all can see him. Yeah, there he go. He waiting for this one across the street. But the other one like, nah, nigga, I value my life. Look at him, bring your ass to me. I'm scared.
Oh, he gonna be the one to cross, girl.
Good morning, y'all. Good morning, good morning, good morning. What's up, what's up, what's up? Now we out here in these streets this morning. Got a quick little errands to run. Y'all know how it go on Saturdays. Errands, then work. But it's all good. It's all good. If you don't work, you cannot play. Hey. So y'all know what to go ahead and do this morning. Hit that like, comment, subscribe. Turn on those notifications. Tell your mama, your daddy, your sisters, your brothers, everybody that you know. It's the recent Fanny Empire, baby. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We'll see y'all later.
Hey, y'all. We ended up at the nail shop. About to get pedicures and feet. Pedicures at feet. And get my nails done. So, see y'all in a little bit.
Y'all, I'm done. Y'all, I told Bae to be keeping. I just keep it simply stupid.
Girlfriend enjoying her massage.
Oh, I can't zoom in. I would have zoomed in on your ass.
She normally doesn't like the massage when she come here, but today, baby, yeah, I'm feeling it. She need that back to be touched. Every second.
Nope, you gotta touch me tonight.
No. No rub down tonight.
Girl, I done seen it all today. This little girl, it was raining outside, so her parents was walking and her feet got wet. Y'all, I swear this little girl stopped and started screaming to the top of her lungs. Her mom looking at the dad like, he was like, what the hell is wrong with her? And she was like, oh, she don't like to get her feet wet. He was like, well, she get her feet wet when she get a bath. What the fuck? Oh, my God. The little girl just was in the middle of the road bawling. And her dad just had to pick her up to take her up in this place. Y'all, I don't seen it all. I'm like, wow. All right, let me get back in and see what babe doing.
Okay. Nails done, be cute. My baby Patty over there got done and she's sitting lovely. She was trying to take advantage of that massage that they was giving her. You know the little free massage.
Yeah. It felt so good.
She wouldn't get up out of people. She'll talk about, oh babe, we need to get one of these at the house.
I say I better not see one of these things. Somebody pull it back in up their truck in front of our house, talking about beep, 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 and they come to drop one of them goddamn chairs off, the massage chairs off. Y'all better talk to y'all friend. We're not doing that. Right, baby?
Of course we
could. She in there asking my baby, we need to get one of these chairs at the house. No, ma'am. More moolah. But anywho, she knows she can get it if she want it. Right, baby?
Yep.
But anywho, we at Kiki's, y'all. We about to figure out what's for breakfast. See y'all in a little bit.
My banana, look how they put the thingy on there. My whip on here. Banana nut.
Yes, the Cholula. That's Cholula. That's it.
Thank you.
Yeah, friend going to swirl with the squirrels. Let me see you swirl. We got that check. check. No package, I see.
Huh?
Oh, Isis got mail? What the fuck she got going on? I don't know, I gotta put gas in the car, y'all. Been eating breakfast. I ate all my food. My wifey did too.
Where you run the camera light at?
Excuse me. Who ran the camera light?
You.
Bae, open it. I want to see where. Y'all, I got a ticket.
She did. In Hillsboro. 4-9.
Be right back.
That must have been when I was. That's the day we went to get the fish.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro. That ain't my car. That ain't my car. You lied. That ain't my car.
You were driving that day.
Bro, that is not my car.
I took you to show you where the fish market was.
This is at 9:48 in the morning.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That's the day we went to get that fish.
Hey, nah, we need to go back on YouTube and see our video. What was going on that day. Hey, we about to investigate some shit to see who was driving. Because... is that a red light? I don't remember. I know I ain't do this. We finna investigate some shit. That's bae. That's bae all day. We'll be right back.
What's up, y'all? Yo. Let me tell you, girls are back at home. They end up taking a nap. But I'm back at it again. Y'all saw us out this morning running our quick little errands, getting ourselves together for Mother's Day. You know, that's one thing I can say about me and my bae. We always make sure that each other is good when it comes to Mother's Day. Because you know what? If we got to sit back and wait for somebody to get us something for Mother's Day, hey, we're going to be waiting. And it's not even like we are materialistic people. I keep saying this because, you know what? A happy Mother's Day go a long ways. Happy birthday, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's. Happy Thanksgiving. All that goes a long ways, y'all. But I'm sitting out here now waiting for my computer to come up so I get this work day in. I tell you, I am sleepy. I am tired. Ugh, y'all, I'm telling you. The massage at the little nail salon. I was like, oh, yeah, babe, I'm going to give me one of these little chairs. Y'all know I'll be joking with her just to see what her response is going to be. She's like, girl, you better not. You best not. But in all reality, it's like, hey, I can if I want to, you know. It is what it is. Oh my God, my computer is moving so slow. Like, this sucker does not want me to come to work today. I don't know. I don't want to be like, hey, you ain't go to work. Yes, I did. I did too. The computer just didn't want to let me in. The computer had its own mind. It did not want to let your girl do her thing and let me be great today. Cause y'all know my famous saying, if you ain't grinding, you ain't shining. And hey, you can't shine off of nobody else's pockets. Hey, do that on your own. Get your own so you ain't got to worry about nobody always saying something to you about taking care of your own bills, taking care of your responsibility. No, you ain't got to worry about none of that. But y'all, I'm telling you, you know, we always do our little, you know, set up every year. Bae and I got our own little routine we do for Mother's Day weekend for each other. And that's just what we do. It is what we do. So I'm going to get over here, I guess, this computer let me work today, and go to work. That's what I'm going to do here in a little bit. It's acting like it don't want to even let your girl in. It's like, no ma'am, no ham, no turkeys. Go back and rest, Miss Cunningham, because this is not the day for you. Ha! I'm going to holler at y'all later. Bye.
Oh, okay. I thought she said something. But hey, guys! Look at Zaddy over there.
What's up,
y'all?
What's up?
Hey, guys. Pre-Mother's Day weekend. We out here. So, guys, we just actually dropped the boys off to the basketball game. And we going to do grown people stuff. Okay? y'all will see where we end up in a little bit, but we're gonna go put gas in baby. My baby got some gas for her. Baby was like, I wasn't doing no more than $40, so you weren't finna cuss me out. That got done. What else? Now we just
headed to our event.
Yeah. We're about to head to our event, y'all. We'll see y'all in a minute, baby. You wanna talk?
No, I'm good.
All right, so we chilling. We about to vibe to some music, and we'll see y'all in a minute.
Walking that way. Hey guys. Me and wifey, we walking. Y'all gonna see what we're doing for our Mother's Day weekend. See y'all in a little bit. Y'all don't see my zaddy though. Turn around for him, baby. Okay. Let him know don't play with you. Mm-hmm. Well, we look good together. Okay. Yes, VIP lounge. That's how you do it, baby. I'm finna drink, y'all. They like, God dang it. It's okay, we're gonna enjoy the concert.
Yes.
It's only right. It's the bar.
Ooh.
Goodbye. Let's get it started. In here.
Comes up to get home. The dark hole where we let our hope. We're cold. for the show is my connection. Please myself. The Charlotte brother with the gospel voice. Woo! It is Sunday every time he sings. Anthony Hamilton, y'all. Woo! Three black men on this stage to celebrate all of you ladies in the house tonight. Woo! And to my brothers who came, even though they wanted to watch the game, I promise you this is gonna work out for you tonight. So, someone stop the world, yeah. In a fantasy. What? Real, I need to hit your camera. Come on. You made me feel. And feel, and feel, what I do, gave me paradise. So shouldn't I be alive? Shouldn't I be alive? Everybody up top, I want to hear you one time. How you doing in the back? Come on, one.
If you don't know, then I'm free.
So don't ever wonder. Don't ever, it's a cookout, y'all.
Hey guys, concert is over.
It was a great concert.
Oh my God, the concert was amazing. It was so beautiful. It was so touching. It was all of that good shit. Me and baby walking back to the car right now. My phone is about to die. We'll hit y'all up after we charge this up a little bit. See y'all in a little bit. My makeup was fucking flawless though. Let me give you some attention, girl. Who did you?
I did. Enjoyed her company. What's up, y'all? What's up? What's up? What's up? Bae. Come talk to the people. Y'all, let me tell you. Them people was out there cutting up. Cutting up. No, they ain't had no business being in seats that they was in.
Yeah.
Temple people can't never act right. Like, nigga, you know your ticket did not say you was on the floor. So why you on somebody's seat? Oh, this shit was too funny, though. Because then they had to get up and move. So eventually, when that row got forced, the lady actually got up. Like, go to your area. That was not... She was... No, she wasn't. She really wasn't. She wasn't. She was trying to stay down there on the floor, close up where she could see. Man, if you had bought your tickets in time, you would have been down there.
Girl, she said she wasn't in here when she was talking to some lady, talking like she did, but Sam and somebody ain't want to purchase the tickets.
Tickets.
Until it got to $100 and something.
Right.
Well, no, $300 and something.
Because we got our tickets on the early bird special.
Our ticket's been purchased since January.
We always do everything in advance.
We wanted to go.
And yeah. So that was our Mother's Day gift to each other. We went to the concert and it was beautiful.
We say, oh, this is gonna be Mother's Day. Oh. So y'all, my life changed tonight. Excuse me, you in my way. Like, she be trying to take my shine. I just need you to, for a second, because the last month and today just brought everything back. Why your body still hard? You got something on?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. And, you know, tonight just made me remember how much I do love my wife, how much we just connect, how much we just, you know, we're on the same level and we just vibe. And I just wanted her to know that. And I love that tonight. But I had got upset at her because I wanted a picture and she ain't want to take my picture. So instead, she got an attitude and took the picture and just was flick, 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 flicking. And then when I'm like, let me see the phone. So she let me see the phone. These ugly ass fucking pictures, blurry, off guard. You know how some off guards be cute or whatever, but these fucking off guards was ugly as shit. And I'm like, bruh, if you ain't want to take the picture, just motherfucking, ma'am, I'm speaking. Just motherfucking say you ain't want to take the picture. Like, why the fuck we got to go through this?
It's okay, honey. Y'all, let me tell you.
Did you not want to take the picture?
I didn't want to take the picture.
But why you took the picture like that, though?
I was just taking pictures, honey.
But I took pictures for her. I didn't take pictures because I was like, babe, let me take your picture. Because she already know when I do that, I want a picture too. Like, that's my look. Okay, after I take yours, nigga, you going to take mine. So she already knew that shit was coming. So I'm like, babe, let me take your picture. So I took her picture. Her picture bien popui. Her picture's fine. I look at my shit sloppy. You know when a bitch don't want to take your picture? That's exactly what the fuck she did to me, because she was just, it's okay. My nigga, just say no. Just say, I don't feel like taking no picture right now.
Yeah, I know what the best part of the concert was? When Anthony came out and he sung me and Babe's song, if I'm cool, then you're cool, then we're cool. Hey, that was the first nice song he sung. Babe was like, baby, you singing that song?
That first song.
I was like, yeah.
Yeah, so back to the concert. The concert was beautiful.
It was.
We just three beautiful souls performing at one time. Like, that was just.
That was the best.
That was some grown
folks stuff.
Yes. Yes. And we did that shit. That shit was nice. It was beautiful. Everybody was on a great level. Like, they was on a vibe. We actually met some people, too. This lady was like, oh, I like your vibe, whatever. She got something, and she just invited me and Baby to it or whatever. And I was like, every time we go out, we connect. We always meet people and see people, whatever. And maybe one day we'll go ahead and, you know, support what they got going on or whatnot and go from there. But other than that, like, tonight was fucking beautiful. I just felt like it was so soul touching. It was something that was definitely neat. Stop fucking humping me.
Girl, I ain't even humped you.
Girl, you just humped me.
I just pulled you to me.
I think that was a hump. She ready, y'all. I think she ready. I think she done baking. I think she done baking.
Yeah, friend.
She ready to put that thing in motion. You ready? One more week?
Yeah, one more week.
Okay. Huh? Tonight?
You said tonight?
What'd you say?
I said psych. Ain't waiting another week.
Oh, you said psych. We need to have a conversation.
Hey, that we do.
Hey, so the whole day period. I love the fact that me and Baby always pamper ourselves.
We do.
Get ourselves together and just make ourselves feel good, because we're not expecting nothing, but we just do for us. Mm-hmm. And this is something we like to do. And this is going to be tradition.
Yes, we always going to pamper each other. We said on Mother's Day, we'll pamper each other because our anniversary is like literally a week after. We're not going to exchange gifts. We're just going to pamper each other. And then on our anniversary is when we get our gift. All
right. We'll just do something or whatever. But y'all, fuck with you girls. Tomorrow, Sunday. Other than that, tonight, it was a great Saturday.
It was.
The kids they had fun. So we dropped Jalen them off to his basketball game. Mama picked them up. They got something to eat. They came back home. Like, me and Bae living a great life. My nigga. Like, Baby driving now.
Woo!
Baby driving now, so me and Baby gonna be making more moves. We gonna be doing more things. And they can do more things because Isis is driving. So, we already had a talk to them. Like, listen, weekends. Well, she knows she work on weekends. But,
yeah,
you know. You get off early. Y'all want to do something? Do something. Like, we want y'all to be responsible like this, though. We don't want to hold y'all in, but y'all got to do y'all chores first. Y'all got to do home first.
Yeah.
Right. Home if first. Home ain't done, and then play later.
Y'all ain't playing shit. Y'all
see, gonna we play always do home and then we play.
You know what I'm saying? So we just trying to get them in order so they can be great.
Yes.
But today was great because they was able to handle them while me and baby handle us.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, we'll see y'all tomorrow. Go ahead, baby. You got
to
end
Go
it.
Ahead. You know what to do. Hit that like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications. Tell your mama, your daddy, your sisters, your brothers. Tell everybody that you know. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It's the recent Fanny Empire, babies. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh,
we bye. Tired of shit.
I wanna all night. Say it. I wanna all night.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. And by the way, just got into